Today's recipe is fruit custard. It is very tasty and healthy. Healthy because we will be using here low-fat milk and turmeric. Also, the twist is we are not going to use here custard powder. Friends, if you like my video, press the blue thumbs up button and do not forget to subscribe my channel. So let's begin with the custard milk. For making custard milk, we will be requiring 1 bottle vanilla essence, 3 cardamom, 1.5 tablespoon cornstarch, 1/2 cup sugar, 3 cup milk and 1/2 cup cold milk for dilution. Here I have taken low fat milk having 1.5% fat. Starting with the milk, take milk in a thick bottom container and start heating. Bring milk to a gentle heat. While the milk is being heated, take 1/2 cup cold milk and add 1.5 tablespoon of cornstarch powder. Here in Germany, it is called Speisestärke. Stir the milk so that there are no lump formation. Add the paste in the milk. Let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Bring the milk to boiling condition and add cardamom and 1 bottle of vanilla essence. As we have added cornstarch, keep on stirring the milk so that there is no lump formation in the milk. Meanwhile, add turmeric powder and sugar and mix well. This turmeric powder will give our custard a very beautiful yellow color. Stir well and keep the milk on low flame for 3 to 4 minutes. The mixture will thicken slowly and raw taste of the cornstarch will go away. If you want thicker custard, then heat the milk longer on low flame. You can also check the consistency of the milk by this way. Now allow the custard to cool at room temperature. It will more thicken. Chop your favorite fruits. Avoid citrus fruits. Here I have used my favorite fruits, 1 apple, 1/2 pomegranate and 1 banana. After 1 to 2 hours, we can see that our custard milk is cooled and the consistency is also increased. Now add all the chopped fruits and stir well. Transfer the custard in the serving bowl and chill it for 2 hours in refrigerator. Serve it cool. You can also garnish it with fruits. Enjoy this custard with your friends and family in this hot summer. Also write me in the comment box how was the taste of the recipe. We will meet soon with another interesting recipe.